Today, we're going to try a quick method to resolve printer offline issues on your Brother HLL2370DW. A lost or corrupted connection with the wireless router is a common cause of wireless issues with your Brother printer. If your device is connected to a wireless network, but appears to be offline, rebooting your router is the most common solution. To reboot your router, disconnect the power cord, and then plug it back in. It may take several minutes for the router to finish rebooting. Please make sure all the lights on the router have come back on before proceeding. Once the router is finished rebooting, verify that your printer is online by checking the printer status or printing a test page. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.